Today's photos are from the 1920s and are of Uncle Bill Greenlee driving a wagon full of Clemson dignitaries. Uncle Bill, as most people knew him, was the last person alive to have known Thomas Green Clemson. For those who need a reference as to where the photo was taken, Dan's, and later TD's, would be located in the café that is in the background of this photo. Greenlee lived to the age of 104, and he was a common sight in and around Clemson for years, hauling almost anybody and anything.